shooting stars. They're very romantic. It's a motif that I've played with for a very, very long time. They're also very tragic, very sad. They deal with dreaming in a lot of ways. They deal with hope in a lot of ways. They deal with the notion of a fallen star, somebody that had a flourishing career and it burned out, or a star that never really materialized.